A student from Southeast Polk High School is facing charges this morning after authorities say they brought a BB gun to school. This happened on Friday. Pleasant Hill police tell us someone saw a picture of the student with the BB gun outside the school on social media. According to the school district, there are rules against bringing items to campus that look like firearms.